Hey guys, it's Tokyo Soda Pop. Oh, welcome back to my channel. I was thinking while waiting on season 2 of Gameboys, why not go back to season 1 and I can pull up some of my favorite moments and react to them. So guys, let's watch it together and let me know what you think in the comments. But here we go, let's get into it. Okay. Period. Alright, so one of my favorite moments was the first episode when Kai saw Gav for the first time and he was just starstruck. So let's watch it together. Alright, let's go. And Kai was just like, Kai was just froze. And I was like, Kai, you gotta keep your cards. You can't show yourself. You gotta play it hard, you know. No, the internet was not messing up.
Ako sinasabing gano'n ah. So nagaganda ka nga. Kapal mo. Ngero. Ano? Ikaw nga si Angel 2000?
Yep. Wala na iba yung tumalo sa'yo.
Di bakit babae yung hero mo? Sama ba? Kapag lalaki ako nang gumamit sa babae.
Look, I play with female heroes too. Like all my characters are female heroes. So I do the same.
Nagwapo pala yung tatalo sa'yo.
Sinong gwapo? Ha?
I wouldn't know how to, like, if I was Kai, I would be acting the same way because I wouldn't know how to act.
Ano? Rematch? Matsamba ka lang naman eh.
Kiss muna.
Sa pa, gusto mo?
Grabe ka naman.
Kiss lang eh.
He's so cute. I've been trying to figure out, like, is he, you know, is he playing me or is he serious? Another one of my favorite moments was when Gav decided to rematch Kai. So let's watch it together and I can react to that. Oh, hold on. Kyle is trying his best.
Yun na yun? Ha? Ano ba yan?
Yabang nito guys, oh.
Yabang agad? O, paano yung date natin, ha?
Wait!
Thank you sa mga nanood ng live stream. Next time na lang tayo ulit. And please remember, be safe.
I be laughing at how Kyle be logging up to his stream. It be so crazy.
Ay, bakit mo binaba? Ha? Ayaw malamang take
it. No, Castle hurt.
Ikaw, malapit na. Reserve ka na sa akin, di ba?
Sa kanin na kita.
Yes, joke me daddy.
Gago.
Yan. Napatawa din kita. Di ba pala magtong matawa, ano?
Bulero.
Di ah, to yun. alam mo ba kung bakit kita laging kinu-
See, I've been thinking the same, like, Gab, are you a player? Like, what, you know, the way he come on, I've been thinking the same. Look, are you an F boy?
Sige na, bye. Ngayon na ulit tayo mag-usap.
Wala bang kiss dyan, baby?
Kiss mo mukha mo.
Sige na, baby, sulong mo. Please.
Ewan ko sa'yo, manyak.
I'd have been so embarrassed. Look, I would have probably broke my computer. Whatever they are streaming off of, I would have broke my computer. Look, I'd have been so embarrassed.
Oi, ano yan, ha?
And somebody was dancing too? And somebody was dancing. I would have been so embarrassed. I would say, like, out of all, like, I haven't dated a lot of guys, but out of all the guys I've dated, only one guy was able to beat me in games, and that's barely beat me. Like, he can beat me a little bit, but I will always, like, be the winner. So, I think that's just pretty cool. You know, a gamer myself, and just seeing, like, that's one of my favorite things about the show, is how Kai is like a gamer. It's so cool. Alright, and I also wanted, one of my favorite moments is when, Gal was working out, so let's you know, watch it together. And I can, you know.
Yan, ganyan nga. Ano ginagawa mo?
Ano, wala naman. Rega lang. Ikaw, parang pawis ka. Nakaubad ka na naman.
Ayaw mo ba?
Gusto. I mean, ayaw.
Bala ka. Gal, no, he was not working out.
Mo kailangan tawagan. Gusto mong gawin ko, bilangan ka, ha?
Alam mo, mabuti pa nga.
Alam mo, istorbo ka. Busy ako.
Akala ko ba nakahiga ka lang?
Bakit? Pag nakahiga, di ba din busy? Nag-iisip ako eh.
Alam mo, maya muna ako isipin. Teka, alam mo muna ako. Hindi, mabawis ng kontra. Game!
Para kang tanga.
Ayaw mo. Sige, sa iba na lang ako magpapabilang.
Ano ba yung bilang na yan?
Yeah, I will be Kai, I would say.
3, 4, 5.
Oo na.
Game, ah. Ano bibilang mo ako?
Ha? Bibilang. Bakit man nililibat yung phone mo?
Para makita kita.
Yeah. 1, 2,
oh,
3.
Dito ang tingin. Oh, ano malalaman kung tama yung bilang mo?
Ano ba yan? 4, 5, 6.
Look, I can hide. Look.
Shut up. 8. 9.
Oh, nangyari. Move.
Sige, mag-workout ka
dyan. I thought that was funny. Look, Kyle can hide, he can handle it. He had to hang up. Let's see. What's my next one? Oh my goodness. I loved Gav's apology to Kai. After when Pearl answered the call, babe, you know, I thought it was so cute, Gav's little apology. So let's, you know, watch it together, guys. And I was like, who can stay mad at that face? Like, who can stay mad at that face in this apology? Like, it's so cute. Like, who can still be mad? And then I was like, hold up, Gav singing? Hold on, he look, Gav singing? I was like, hold up.
Anong dapat kong gawin sa aking damdamin? Ako'y nakuha sa tingin.
Look, I ain't got a lighter, so we're gonna look at a concert. Ng hangin,
akala ko'y isang laro. Pero di ko na itago, isang tingin ko lang sa'yo. Tumubok bigla ang puso. San ba dadalhin ng ngiti natin ang pagtingin sa'yo't sa akin? Hanggang saan lalayo ang ating mga puso para sa pag-ibig na mula sa isang laro.
I was like, okay, he's really sorry. He's really sorry. Okay, forgive me. He's really sorry. He done song put together. That was very cute. Alright, and one of my next favorite moments is when Pearl was rushing Kai to get ready because Guy was on his way, and the way, like, I thought it was so cute. Let's watch it together.
Oh my god! I'm so excited for you guys!
Huh?
Ano ka ba mapunta dyan si Gav? Hindi mo alam?
To ba yun?
Of course! Ano ka ba ang tagal kong kinonvince ang daddy ko na payagang si Gav ang mag-sub sa driver namin nagkasakit? Alam mo ba, kinarir ko pa yung temporary pass niya. Wait, anong oras na ba? I think he'll be there in 20 minutes, okay? Dali, salubungin mo siya, dali!
Hindi nga?
Oo nga, ano ka ba? Dali na, bumaba ka, pupunta yung tao.
And when Kai started freaking out, I was like, oh my goodness! Because Kai, like, puts up his wall, you know, puts up his wall, which is fine, but when he started freaking out, I was like, oh my god, like, he's nervous! I thought that was, like, so cute! I love me some Pearl. Pearl is a good friend. If you have a friend like Pearl, you need to hold on to that friend because that is a good friend.
Go, 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 Oh my God! Oh my God! Baka nandiyan na siya! Bilis na bumuha! Baka na bilis! 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 Bilis!
Bilis! I was like, dang, you forgot to put on a shirt! Oh my goodness, somebody is nervous! That was so cute.
Ano, magkasama na kayo?
Hindi pa eh, pero tinext ko na
siya. I need to give me a mask like that. I like that mask.
Lumapit na yun kasi kanina pa siya umalis eh. Abangan mo yung Innova na color brown, okay?
Innova na kulay brown. Na yata siya.
And I was like, Pearl, who daddy? Pearl, who daddy is this? Who Papa is this showing up? Embarrassed. I was like, Pearl, who Papa is this? Who daddy is this? This is not Gab. And my, one of my favorite moments, this is the last one, is when Terrence was talking to Gav and invited Kai, or Kai joined, and Pearl joined. That was like one of my favorite moments. So let's watch it together. And I was like, Terrence don't have no shame. Terrence don't have no shame, honey.
Hey, Terrence, ano sa atin? Ano emergency?
And I learned to love Terrence. I just don't, I don't play with Mike Abney Kai. Look. That's look, just don't mess with that. But I learned to love Terrence.
Alam mo, malakas tolerance ko sa alak. May problema kay ni Michelle.
Matagal na kaming wala. Tapos na kami, okay?
Ganun ba? Ano ang problema?
Ikaw.
Ako?
Oh, yo, Terrence going through, honey. He drunk. Somebody going through it.
Terrence, alam mo kung ano yung sabi mo, ha?
Please, okay. Wait lang. Bago ka magsalita, may i-add ako sa call natin.
Huh?
Oh.
Pero, Terrence, ano ba to?
Am I supposed to be here? Baka makagulo lang ako sa inyo.
Guys, relax.
Okay. And I was like, as soon as Terrence said Gavs, whatever his gamer tag was, Gavs only love, I would have blocked. Look, that screaming went dark on him. Like, he should have blocked him then and there.
Bakit?
Kasi di ako sure kung ano intention mo. I guess concerned lang din siya, gusto niya ako sumahan.
Sure, why not? The more, the merrier.
That's how I know, look, Pearl is a friend. Look, Pearl's trying to check up on her friends.
Ano si Gav?
Hey.
So ano ba to? Threesome? Nakakagulo
ako. Gusto ko lang naman mag-apologize kay Kai.
Apologize? Bakit magkakilala ba kayo?
Oo. Oh, siya yun. Siya yung nagkwento sa akin tungkol sa lola mo. Tsaka kung ano-ano pa pinagsasabi niyan.
I'm like, why you didn't, Kai, why you didn't tell Gav, sweetie? Why you didn't tell Gav? Oh my goodness.
Magugulo ka lang pala.
Alam niyo, mukhang marami pa kayong pag-uusapan eh. Kaya na muna, alis na muna ako.
Baby, ito ka lang.
Baby? Sweet niyo, ah. Kaya pala hindi mo ako matawag na love.
I think baby, I would be rather, I would rather someone call me baby than my love. I think that sounds like the 18, that sounds so old, like 1800s, like.
Buta naman eh.
Oh, hold up.
Alam ko nagkamali ako.
I was like, hold on, Daddy Terrence, hold up.
I messed up. God. Leaving you was the worst decision I ever made.
And then I'm like, Terrence has no shame. Yeah. Coming after Kai, you know, starting what he did. And then you got them all in the party. Kai's in the party, and you just acting like he's not even in the party. Like, you just still trying to, you know, get with Gav, talk to Gav. I'm like, Kai, speak up! Like,
you know, Terrence, pinatawad na kita.
It was like, it was a K-drama, Pearl.
Panahon, huwag mo ako, tumawala si Lola Cora. Pero pili ko inintindi yun. Nirespeto ko yun.
And that was a period. Respect. He respected you for doing what you did, Terrence. Respect him. That was. That's all that needs to be said. Oh, not a passing fancy. And Kai's sitting there like, baby, defend yourself. Get your, defend your man.
And for fuck's sake, we even used to have the same taste in women. Di tulad ng mukhang butiki na yan.
Ooh, not a skinny lizard.
Wow, nagsalita yung mestizo mukhang palaka.
At least hindi ako fame whore.
Ooh, not a fame whore.
Nag-live stream lang yan para mapansin.
Ang tawag doon, gamer, taka. At least hindi ako gaya mo.
I would say, Gav, Pearl, can y'all just give me and Terrence 5 minutes? Can y'all leave? Babe, look, I would have to...
Magpa-virtual sabunutan ba kayo? Nakaka-depress na yung nangyayari sa mundo eh. Pwede nyo naman pag-usapan yun na mabuti, diba?
Hoy, guys, come on, Pearl.
Ang haba na hair mo, ah. Alam mo, mas mabuti pa umexit na ako dito. Kahit gusto ko pa makichismis, kayo-kayo na lang mag-ayos nito. No more swearing, ah. You're better than that. Bye!
Go.
Talaga tayo pwede ulit? Tama-tama ko dahil inayaan kung mawala ka.
It's like, Terrence has no shame. Like, Kai is in his thing and he's stuttered just trying to get Gav back. I'm like, oh my goodness.
How can you even like this guy? Eh, sungit-sungit niya. So long.
Sungit talaga yan.
Tama mo to.
Pero, alam ko mapagmahal din siya. Lalo na sa pamilya niya. Kahit sagit pa lang kami nagkakakilala, alam ko sa sarili ko.
After that, I would knew like, okay, Gav, this guy really likes me. Like, so I'm Kai, look, that's my character. I would knew like, oh my God, this guy really likes me.
Oh no, ba't hindi ka makinig? Ano, hindi mo alam? Maging totoo na tayo dito. Sagutin mo oo o hindi. sabihin mo lang na gusto mo siya.
I was saying, oh, I was like, Kai, say something! I was like, say something!
Sabihin niyo lang, titigilan ko kayo. Kasi kung hindi mo naman pala siya gusto, kahit ayaw pa niya sa akin, gagawin ko yung lahat. Piliin niya lang ulit ako.
Terrence is like, I'm shooting my shot. Terrence is like, Kai, I'm not even sure. I'm still about to shoot my shot. I was like, oh my God, Kai, please. I was like, say something. Alright, so that is my last reaction for this video. There was so many of my favorite moments, guys. I had to narrow it down just to, you know, not make the videos too long. But I did split this up into two parts. So yes, guys, I hope you guys enjoy, you know, watching along with me some of my favorite moments and me reacting to them. And I would say, when with the whole Terrence thing, I would say, hold on. I would say, Pearl, Kai. Hold on, I'm Kai, hold on, let me get it right. Look, hold on, cut! Look, okay, I was saying Pearl, Gav, Terrence. Now listen here, look. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to hit that like, that subscribe. And there's so much I'm working on, there's so much coming soon. But yes, I was like, what can I do to, you know, while we're sitting here waiting on season two, because I'm still waiting on soon. I'm waiting to get find out when soon is. But I thought it would be cool to just, you know, react to season one. So yes, guys, Tokyo Soda Pop, and wherever you are, whoever's watching this video, I'm just sending you light, I'm sending you love, I'm sending you peace, positivity, I'm sending you whatever. Look, if you're down, I'm lifting you up. Whatever you're going through, if you're afraid to take a step, I'm helping you step. Come on, guys. Look, what am I doing? But yes, guys, have a good one, and stay tuned for part two.